So, hello, I'm Dr. Martin Hrubý, and I work in the Turnov Hospital, which is a part of a bigger district hospital in Liberec. My position in the Turnov Hospital is chief of the staff. It means I'm responsible for all medicine done in our hospital. And by the same time, I'm deputy of the chief surgeon of the surgical department. This is department of general surgery, so we perform all abdominal surgery, traumatology, urology. We are fully equipped in the hospital with the basic departments, with all complementary departments like radiology, biochemistry and so on, with intensive care unit and all necessary other departments. One of the specialties we perform at our clinic is bariatric surgery. We have started with the bariatric surgery in 2003, and of course within the nearly 15 years, is that possible? Mm-hmm. The time is passing so quickly. We have learned a lot, and of course we have built a really experienced team, not only of surgeons but also of scrub nurses, anesthetists, nurses at the department. So I think that we are really specialists in the bariatric surgery in this moment, and within the last years, we performed more than 300 procedures per year, including revisional surgeries and some more technically demanding operations. I have also very experienced cooperating surgeons, in the first place, I must mention Dr. Dana Švehlová, a young, experienced surgeon in the position of senior consultant of the general surgery and also bariatric surgery. And also our young fellow, Dr. Lal Mohan, which is involved in the bariatric team for the last 3 years. I would like to say that I am sure that we can offer you excellent bariatric surgery, but also excellent pre-operative, post-operative aftercare. We can offer you experienced team, and we can offer you also follow-up with other help from new leaf. If you are interested in bariatric surgery, I will be very happy to welcome you in